And we're back. I moved my mic. Alright, I'm ready to commit.
Shepard, let me begin
oh,
by
shit.
Saying those Rachni were a huge mistake.
Sir?
Those things you rescued turned on us.
What happened?
What exactly do you think would happen? They attacked our engineers working on the Crucible.
Oops.
We damn near had the second Rachni war before we put them down.
I guess it was a bad call, sir.
No guesswork next time, Commander. We managed, but we lost some good people. But we're patching things up.
All right.
Nothing more, sir.
Oopsie.
And Shepard, I thought you might like to know I've got word on your mother.
Oh?
Oh.
She's alive and well and promoted to Rear Admiral. She's helping us plan logistics for the Crucible.
Thank you, sir. That's a relief to hear.
I figured having another Shepard around couldn't hurt, and she's damn proud of what you're doing out there. Hack it out.
Whoops. Shouldn't have saved them. Should have just left them to die. My bad. My bad. Alright, let's go and commit ourselves. We saved it.
Commander, are you ready to send the fleets against the Cerberus stronghold?
Yeah, we're going.
The Reapers and Cerberus started this. Now we're gonna end it.
Damn right.
The fleet's mobilized.
The armory's prepared. Shuttle is prime.
Oh. Oh.
It'll still be a few hours before the fleet's mobilized, though.
Now we just wait.
Yeah.
Oh.
I was hoping you might want to wait together.
Oh, man. Alright, if there's anything, you guys gonna have to watch yourselves. I'm gonna have to cut this out.
Stay here with me. Till the call comes.
Of course.
Obviously, just skip ahead. If you don't want to watch it. Oh, fade out. Nice. Thanks, game. Oh, dream sequence. Come on. I'm back here, little boy. I'm Commander Petal Shepard. Petal Commander. I chase after little boys. Well, actually, just little boy. Apparently, only this little boy. Come on. Oh, okay. Good. Cutscene. Don't have to. He let go. Is he letting go? It's him. Now they're both dying. Nope, that's definitely not him letting go. Oh. He looks a lot darker. That looks nice. I actually never looked up at the ceiling.
You okay?
Got a lot on my mind.
Little boy.
This is your day.
It's not all on me. This is a massive operation. I'm just one man.
Now you're much more than that. You're the only one who's been right all along. We've lost a war of attrition. But you pulled everyone, together in time.
Paragon.
Everyone's stretched thin. We're not even sure how the Crucible works.
But you've given us a fighting chance against the impossible. We can do this.
I didn't know you were such an optimist.
You have that effect on people.
Oh yeah, butt sex. Commander Shepard, butt sex. Oh, no butt sex. Okay.
The strike team is in. We've got our foothold. Fifth Fleet, all forward. I don't want a single Cerberus ship in my sky when we're through.
Shepard, I should accompany you on this mission.
What?
This is the central point of operations for Cerberus. They will have enhanced security measures. With my knowledge of Cerberus algorithms and this body's updated protocols, I offer the best chance to help you succeed.
I'll take it.
Grab your gear.
It looks like it's technically Garrus last time, so I should take Javik. Ashley. Why is he holding a gun? Should give him the new weapon. Better weapon. Alright, the guns. She's like shitty guns, like no mods. Absolutely no mods. Yeah, piercing. Definitely piercing. And some damage. Here it is. Perfect. Excellent. That was this one. Oh, okay, yeah. 3% chance. That's pretty much useless. 70%. Accuracy. Accuracy is always nice. How about that? Okay. We're good to go then. 7 points still. Really want to get that. Frag grenade. Yeah, we'll get it anyways. Oh man, she's a lot. That worked. Auto level. Right. Man. Never used that. Sure. Why not? Okay, let's go. Going. Man, look at that sun.
Joker, what's our status?
We've got a foothold, but it's not much, Commander. A lot of fighters guarding the launch base.
Can you get us in?
Hey, no need to be insulting. It might be a bumpy ride, though.
Do what you can.
You got this.
I am ready.
Wait, what? Are you crazy? You can't go to Cerberus headquarters. They could have a virus or a kill switch or...
I will be fine, Jeff.
Head right to the shuttle, Edie.
Fifth Fleet's cut through their line. They're regrouping. Now's as good a time as any.
I know it hurts. Not being able to go with her.
Yeah, it sucks. Thanks for bringing that up. Hey, Shepard. Keep her safe.
She can get... Yeah, she can get a new body. Come on. Oh my god, look at that. Punch it, Cortez. Damn, look at their fleet. Hey. Nice. I will. Oh, I will. Oh man. It's kinda cool. Look at that burn. Voila. Oh no, that's not a thing. Oh man, it's right here. Let's try melee him again. Look where I missed. In front of him. Grenade? Oh my god. I just want to control the Atlas. I'm trying to control it. Aw. Oh. Gosh, died. Nice. I got it. Fuck you, dead body. Oh, they killed it. They killed it. No. Oh man, why? Fuck. Oh my gosh. I need this gun. I need cover. I don't know where I'm going. Let's fall back a little bit more. Let's toss this up here. Yeah. Oh no, there it is. It's already over here. Darn it. Oops. I didn't see it on the. Oh man, god. He cut my shields. Try that. Ice. Jerk. And it's dead. You're not getting far from us. Yeah, that's right. Oh, look, a hallway. Nope, it's empty.
Shepard, Cerberus intends to vent the hangar bay.
Can you stop them?
I need an active console. Try the upper level.
Oh my god, my shield. Fuck you. We need to get up there. Where?